And you know why? Because Ukrainians really cook great. They're much better housekeepers. They're great lovers, they're great mothers, they have much more impressive beauty. That's why men all over the world prefer more Ukrainian wives. Russian wives, they forgive their men a lot, but Ukrainian women, not like this. If you did something wrong, she will always punish you. She will always be unsatisfied and she always will show it to you. So, but if you did something good, she will always praise you and she will always be boasting of you, maybe among her friends, like saying my husband is a superhero and something like this. So that's completely different characters and completely different roles which Ukrainian and Russian wives play generally in their families. Also regarding this, I want to tell that statistic claims that in Ukraine there are 8% more divorces than in Russia. Why? There are some specific reasons for this. First of all, financial problems and drunkenness of lots of men in Ukraine. So if in Russia women can be patient and loyal, she can just say, okay, I have a husband, I have a father for my children. If he has some disadvantages, I can be just patient and maybe wait for the better times. But Ukrainian wife never will be loyal to such things and she will always try to fight with you for the best position and she will always try to improve you. So I want to tell that Ukrainian wife is not agree with husband's imperfectiveness. So she will always try to do best for you and to improve you for the better level. Russian woman is always ready to sacrifice herself and her own happiness just to make the best for her own family. But Ukrainian wife, she is much more hot-tempered. She loves freedom much. So you cannot dictate rules to Ukrainian wife. But Russian wife will always listen to you and your guidance and she will be okay with this. See the main difference. So it's up to you what type of character you prefer. If you're the leader and you want to dominate, then in this case, probably Russian woman will fit you better. But if you're not so much confident and you need strong guidance, but someone who is much more confident than you, and you want to compete with someone, you like spicy atmosphere in your house, then Ukrainian wife, of course, will be much better than Russian in this way. If you guys read some articles or maybe even forums where local people communicate and compare these two different nations and difference between them, so you can understand and maybe realize and notice that Russian people treat Ukrainians as a small brother, you know, like, and this fact Ukrainian people, of course, don't like because they want to be equal on the same level. But it's a well common fact that Russian people have very low opinion about Ukrainians' people and mentality. But I doubt if it's true. It's a well-known fact also that even men from Russia prefer to marry Ukrainian women instead of their local, originally Russian girls. And you know why? Because Ukrainians really cook great. They're much better housekeepers. They're great lovers, they're great mothers, and they have much more impressive beauty. That's why men all over the world prefer more Ukrainian wives. Asian people find that Ukrainian ladies more educated and they always ready to discuss different topics. If we are talking about Russian people, Asian guys consider Russian girls to be not so friendly, a little bit cold, that they cannot dance. I don't know why this opinion, but they think like this, and that they don't follow the fashion so much as Ukrainians do. So that's not my opinion, that's opinion of Asian people. If somebody is not agree with me, it's okay, you can put your comments below in the comments, but that was I find out on different forums. So guys, you judge. if it's true or not. So guys, you know, I like to get back to history sometimes if I really find something interesting in old times researches. So I found that a Russian historian of the 19th century, he described brightly the difference between Russian wives and Ukrainian wives. Even in that old times, people differentiate these two nationalities and they found this essential difference in their characters. So what he talked about Ukrainian wives, he told that Ukrainian wives, they were always played the role of partners, of friend to husband. If you remember the history, Ukrainian history, when Kazakhs went to their war companions, their wives always follow them, and they were fighting even sometimes with them, and they were always assisting their husbands. So Ukrainian wife is a companion, assistant. You can treat her as a support. So she will always be giving you some good advice, recommendation. So she will play very important role in your life. And she will be like equal partner. So you will decide together. Because Ukrainian women, they like to make their own independent decisions. They don't like to depend on someone's. They like freedom, to be free. And you know, in comparison with Russian ladies, who were even in old ancient times, they were quite isolated. They were closed by their rich husbands, and it was kind of Turkish harems, if you know. So it was like big houses, and lots of girls were sitting there at the same place. They never were involved in some politics and some discussions or something. But Ukrainian wives were quite opposite. So you see, even 2 centuries before, scientists find this difference, and I'm glad now you have this idea also. It means Ukrainian wife can be a good advisor, reliable support, friend, war partner, whatever you need her to be for you guys. And that's why her beauty, her smartness, her modesty and hot temper attract men from all over the world, even from Russia. So make your choice wise. Think what you like more, if you like to compete with someone, and if you like free, independent woman, or if you want like the woman who is going to play just second role, it's okay for her, it's natural for her, she's not going to compete with you, she will just take care about the house, and she will be a little bit behind you, like hidden. But Ukrainian wife will be on the same line always. So guys, also remember, we were discussing pure genetic fears. Of course, you can find mixed people in Ukraine because, you know, interracial marriages and everything, it can make great confusion, and especially in Russia and in Ukraine, that's understandable. But if we are talking about pure national features, physical and mental characteristics, I hope you got my idea, and now it's up to you to make the right choice and to decide which type of lady you would like to have as your wife in your future. So guys, thanks for your attention. I hope this episode was useful for some of you and who had some concerns about this topic. I'm waiting for your feedback as always. Please write down your comments. If you miss our previous episode, you can simply find it below in the description. And don't forget to subscribe our channel, to like our episode, and to press notification bell button not to miss our next episodes. And you're welcome for our next topic, in which I'm going to discuss why Ukrainian lady never say I love you. I think lots of you guys will be very interested to hear the answer on this question, and I think lots of you are interested why it is really so. So I wish you guys success, good journeys, good luck, and hope to see you soon. Bye-bye.